What is going on YouTube? This is Chris back with another video. Today is something different. Today we're going to be doing, per request of one of my very good friends, Koi, a VOD review of his most recent video, which is a montage challenge response for former Ion Racer Eyes, or Racer. I've been friends with Koi for years and years and years, and if you don't know, if you haven't taken a look through my channel previously, I originally came from COD sniping and trickshotting. And he is both Call of Duty as well as variety trickshotting. He also does a lot of really creative clips, as you'll see in this video. And he wanted me to do a little review of the video here, so I must oblige. I have seen this once. I believe it was when it was originally uploaded, so I'm going to be totally honest. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to commentate these shots, because they're on a multitude of games, and they're incredibly creative and complex, but I will do my absolute best here. So, without further ado, oh, by the way, all of his links are going to be in the description, as well as my good friend Juan, who is also a really good trickshotter. Please show them some love. Go ahead and subscribe, follow them on the YouTube. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. We'll see how this goes. Okay, so this is on Modern Warfare. He's doing an Easter egg shot on whatever this map is. I don't know what it is. Looks like he's shooting what? Oh, is it teddy bears? What is it? Yeah, teddy bears. Okay. So he shoots all the teddy bears. There's the last one. Oh, he shoots it and a bunch of balls fall from the sky? That's awesome. I like it. Great opener. I've never seen anyone hit that. What is this? Oh, this is Plants vs. Zombies. He does the spinning twirly zoom, and it's the yeah. Okay. I have no idea what game this is. Did a zoom, a lot of spins, does a reload, switches back, does another reload, swaps, kills the guy. Another Plants vs. Zombies. Absolutely collapsed those zombies, dominated. Next lobby, bud. Return to mission area. He has 5 seconds. Oh, and he hits it. Let's go. No idea what this is. Poor fella. How's your knee, buddy? Ooh. That was a really nice drop back. So many spins. He's throwing the wrench. He's spinning around. He's doing the dash. Oh. Dominated. Puts down the walkie-talkie. Stares at the ground. His hand comes through the gun, naturally, as you know. Does a bunch of spins. Poor guy doesn't know what hit him. Easy claps. Okay. He's doing some spins. He's doing some trophy system cancels. Ooh. Can swap at the end there. Shoots the vase. Jumps through the vase. Oh god. Bunch of scarabs. And you're dead. Okay. He's playing Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory map here. He shoots the cookie man. Does not, in fact, lose the gumdrop buttons. Cool. Very good clip. Oh, grabs the ladder. Oh god, he's under the map. Doing the dash. Hand swap. Shoots him in the anyway. Very nice. Oh, that's it from my boy. Where is this? I gotta watch this one more time. I gotta be honest, I have no real idea what happened here, but I'm with it. Anyway, these clips are nuts. I don't even know how he hits these, how he does this, but big ups to Koi. Huge respect, this poor guy right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this little live commentary VOD review of Complex and Creative Trickshotting with Koi. Ooh, that's a really good series I should start. Anyway, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next one.